Even the bad dreams are better than what's on the other side. Say hello to your pillow, goodbye to another night. And your mistress is what mystery is. Living like a wishless kid. No time for wishless because there are no more Christmases. Subconsciously you're bombing shit. Real life looks ominous. Avoid it like the plague, but keep your common sense. Your guard is up so much that you can't take a compliment. Self-deprecation's overtaken, at least acknowledge it. Erect a monument to what it is you stand for. Isolationist vices and you're prepared for them. Stock your cabinets with bottles and all your sundries, but the only storm coming is yours and shit, it's hungry. Stop the pangs with some backpacks, cause it ain't that bad. Crafted a tool to help you with the back scratch. Solitaire's cool when you throwing jacks back. No money on the game, it ain't the same playing blackjack. Fuck, cause when them thoughts start to creep in, I put my head down and let them just seep in. Talk too loud, no. They're concise and advice is powerful. So, even when I'm not asleep, when it comes my time to talk, I let my dreams do the speaking. It's almost like a little Nyquil dream, you know? Yeah, you old dog, there you go again. Rolling alone, holding the phone for no one. Throwing the stones at the glass house, never meant to break. You gotta be invited inside if it's gonna change shapes. All you do is destroy and rebuild. The product is nothing, the process is where you seek thrills. And they ain't cheap, that pain gets unsheathed when you lift up the curtain and murder your own peace. What's the reason for it, and what you reaching for? Why don't you get a little help and then you each enjoy it? Cutthroat is one path and you don't have to take it. You do it transparently, you don't have to fake it. So fuck those conventions, fuck bad intentions. Your mind has been made, you're back on your mission. Get back to inventing, the new shit is true shit. These days all your wisdom, you're done being clueless. Come on. Cause when them thoughts start to creep in, I put my head down and let them just seep in. Cause they know where I wanna be, so when it's time to talk, I let my dreams do the speaking. And they don't talk too loud, no. They're concise and advice is powerful. So, even when I'm not asleep, when it comes my time to talk, I let my dreams do the speaking.